So to clean the filter on your Dyson Supersonic, you're just gonna have to twist it off first. So when the red dot is on the full circle, it's closed. So twist it to the open circle and it should slide down for you. So you'll see some dust building up in here. So just take a dry, clean cloth to it, give it a good wipe and make sure you've got all the dust up in here as well around the top too. And make sure that's all been removed before you pop back on your filter cage. You can also clean the inside of your filter cage with the cloth as well. So you can just make sure that inside there's no dust that you're going to be putting back onto. So once you've cleaned all of that with your dry cloth, just pop it back up and make sure you twist the red circle to the closed dot to secure it in place. So don't operate with your Dyson Supersonic if the cage is not on the filter. Make sure you've put it all back together before you use it. So I'd recommend doing that about twice a month or whenever you see a buildup of dust on your Supersonic.